Dear students of class 10, today we will discuss one of the question of same exercise 6.2 का हम आज question number first discuss करने वाले हैं dear students of the same chapter lines and angles. Now question number first is like is in fig हमारे पास है, ये figure हमारे पास है 6.38, ये हमारे पास given figure है. Figure 6.38. Find the value of x and y. We have to find value of x and y. In two angles का हमें value चाहिए. And then show that AB parallel CD. After that we have to show AB line जो है, we have to show it is parallel to CD. तो बहुत आसान क्वेश्चन है, बहुत सारे तरीकों से हम इसको simplify कर सकते हैं. Dear students, we take here solution of this question first. Solution हम लेंगे इस question का. Solution. Dear students, we have to find here x and y. Dear students, we have x plus 50, it is equal to 180. Why, dear students, x plus this 50 is equal to 180. Why this sum of these two angles is 180? Because these are linear pair angles. Dear students, these are linear pair angles. ये हमारे पास linear pair. Dear students, also we have here, now this implies us, dear students, 50 right side mein jayega, x is equal to 180 minus 50, that is equal to 180 mein se 50 chala jayega, we get here 130, that is x hamare paas hai, x ka value hamare paas hai 130. आगे x का वैल्यू हमारे पास आ गया. Now see here, we have now this angle and this angle. Clearly this is CD is line and this is another line. They intersect at this point and angle y and 130 angle जो है, जिसका मेजर 130 है, ये दो angles vertically opposite angles हैं. Also y is equal to 130 degree as y and the angle whose measure is 130 or vertically, if are vertically or for opposite angles, dear students. Y क्यों 130 के बराबर है? Because y and this angle is vertically opposite angles. As dear students, we have x is equal to 130, y is equal to 130. ये एंगल हमारे पास 130 है, ये एंगल भी हमारे पास 130 है. But these two angles are alternate interior angles. These are alternate interior angles. But angle x and y are alternate interior angles. As we have this type of figure or this type of lines and this line, and the one pair of alternate interior angle is equal, then we term the lines are parallel. तब जाके lines parallel होगी. We have AB is line, CD is line, and this transversal intersect these two lines such that angle x we get here equal to angle y. But these two angles are alternate interior angles. As by theorem, if we have two straight lines and a transversal intersect the lines such that one pair of alternate interior angle is equal, then the lines are parallel. By that theorem, therefore we have a B parallel CD by third. ये आप यहां पे रीजन लिख सकते हैं, यहां पे इसका थ्योरम का स्टेटमेंट चाहिए. स्टेटमेंट इज हियर, इफ वी हैव टू लाइंस साइड दैट इफ वी हैव टू लाइंस एंड ए ट्रांसवर्सल इंटरसेक्ट द टू लाइंस साइड दैट वन पेयर ऑफ अल्टरनेट इंटीरियर एंगल इज इक्वल देन द लाइंस आर पैरेलल. इट इज अ स्टेटमेंट ऑफ दैट थ्योरम. बाय दैट थ्योरम AB is parallel to CD. इस तरह इस क्वेश्चन का सॉल्यूशन आपके पास आ गया. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इससे पहले कि हम वीडियो का इख्तिताम कर लें, सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल ताकि आने वाली हर नोटिफिकेशन आपके पास सबसे पहले पहुंचे, और वीडियो शेयर कर लेना ताकि दूसरे बच्चे भी इनसे इस्तेफादा हासिल कर सके. थैंक यू, हैव अ नाइस डे.